Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week. We're in the tent lobby, and we've got a hold of Robert Verdi, fashion style expert.
I was Twittering. You got me in the middle of my Twitter.
He's tweeting here in the lobby. So my question here for you is, how has your Fashion Week been? We're almost finished. We've only got a few days left. Tell us how your Fashion Week has been and what you're looking forward to, if anything, because everything has probably already happened.
A lot has happened, but one thing hasn't happened, I'll let you know, Tia, you know this, that the big thing happening this week is Michael Kors' 30th anniversary.
Yes.
So that is something that's coming up that I'm really looking forward to. And I think the thing that really excites me are these emerging talents, and I work with the Ecco Domani Fashion Foundation, and I am always incredibly impressed at how much talent there is in the U.S. and how many interesting original thinkers we have in the landscape of fashion. I just saw Bibu Moapatrasha, who won the Ecco Domani Award for women's wear this year. And I loved seeing it because I dress so many girls on the red carpet that I like seeing collections that are evening wear focused or cocktail dress focused, and his is, so I loved seeing that.
Well, you heard it here first. It's Robert Verdi, fashion style expert. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Enjoy the rest of your Fashion Week.
Thank you.
We're going to take a look around the tent lobby here, see what else is going on, see some of the sponsors for Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week, and we'll talk to you shortly.